Well, tonight we got an up-close look at one of Alexandria's newest attractions. There it is, the tall ship Providence. She arrived last week and she'll be a permanent fixture along Alexandria's waterfront. The Providence is a reproduction of the original, which was the first ship authorized to serve in the Continental Navy. The ship will open to the public later this summer for tours and special events.